A somber atmosphere hung over the Legislative Assembly on Friday morning as the official funeral service for former West Bay legislator Miss Leola Esther Ebanks got underway. Now, Miss Ebanks, a former legislator for West Bay, passed away on the 23rd of April at the age of 74. She was given an official funeral because of her public service to the Cayman Islands. On Friday, her body lay in state at the LA. This was the third time in Cayman's history that the honor of laying in state at the Parliament building has been accorded. The first was in 2013 for former Speaker of the House Edna Moyle. The second in 2019 for former legislator John McLean Sr. Cayman's flags at Government Administration Building and all other government buildings will be flown at half-mast Friday as a mark of respect for Ms. Ebanks, who served the Legislative Assembly from 1976 to 1980. It was her lone term as an MLA. She was married to local boxing icon and former legislator Dunstan Dalman Ebanks. Ms. Ebanks' funeral service will be a streamlined version from the standard official funeral in accordance with social distancing rules that have been applied due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
And people liked her. She was always well-dressed, and we knew that she was a very, very strong disciplinarian to the point of punishment. But she had a tender heart. You know, she wouldn't see somebody, man or woman, beating another one, or you mistreating a child, and she not just say, that's not right. You know, that's the kind of person she was.
A motor procession was planned through the streets of West Bay on Friday afternoon following the official ceremony at the Legislative Assembly. Her funeral service will be held on Saturday. Reshma Raghunath, Cayman Compass.